Kristen Covington with Found Furnishings and Debbie Kirk with Higher Grounds Coffee are live in the studio with us today to talk about Small Business Saturday. Now, we all know Black Friday is just around the corner. The holidays are already here. And so how does Small Business Saturday affect local businesses?
Well, Small Business Saturday was started as a counterpart to Black Friday to remind people to shop in their local communities and support small businesses around them. And I think it's really taken off in Midland because there's so many here. We've got, when we were looking for vendors for our event this year, we're going to have over a dozen pop-up vendors in our stores. She has a coffee shop. I have a vintage home furniture shop in Midland. And when we were looking for vendors, it was just really easy because they're everywhere. We've been finding people who make things, people who've started a small business to kind of bring something different to the area.
That is one thing I noticed moving to West Texas a little over a year ago. There's so many entrepreneurs and creative people who have their own businesses out here, and they're so unique, but we need more support for them. Why is it so important for people to just come out to this event and see their local businesses in action?
Well, I think a lot of people want to support them, but they don't exactly know who's out there. So we're kind of getting everyone under one roof. There's a great community in Midland of supporting each other as well. So that's something that we like to do, community over competition. So instead of thinking about each other as competitors for the same business, we all share it. There's plenty of money to go around in Midland.
Yes, there is.
And I'm just glad a lot of it's being spent locally.
And I want both of your perspectives on this. How do you feel about kind of being amongst all different types of small businesses? Do you feel like there should be more out here available to people and that like your brand kind of gets lost among it, or do you feel like you stand out?
Well, I think that there are those certainly that stand out, but there's so many that are wanting to get in and wanting to connect. They don't know who to connect with. They don't know how to connect. They may not be savvy on the technology side of it,
and
so they're kind of looking. And so this kind of event really helps people to say, "Hey, you know, we're kind of doing the same thing. So what can I learn from you? And what can you know? What can you learn from me?
And
we can go forward together."
And so, how are you preparing for this upcoming holiday season? Do you have any promotions or giveaways that you're doing?
Found will be doing, we're doing a store-wide sale on Smalls. We're also going to be doing a giveaway because this is also our fourth anniversary.
Ooh.
And so, not this exact day, but this fall was our fourth anniversary. So we'll be doing four giveaways, gift cards for the store. And and then also we're just going to be doing the special vendors. So they'll be there selling their things, and they keep all the money that they earn. So it's just a way for them to have a platform.
And what about Higher Grounds?
Well, it's... We just celebrated our first birthday as well, just this last week.
Congratulations.
Thank you. It's birthday week. And so we've been, we're promoting new food items and inviting people in. We also have a new gallery show up. We highlight local artists as well, so we have a new show up. We have an artist there that will be there Saturday promoting her upcoming show. So, you know, it's a way to come and connect and meet with all those people as well.
And I think it's a great way to kind of wind down after all the crazy Black Friday shopping.
Yes.
And just check out local businesses as well. Well, where can people find this event Saturday?
So we are located at 428 Andrews Highway.
Okay. And we're 403 Andrews Highway. We're
directly
kind of across the street.
Right.
And across and from the hospital.
Yes, by the old hospital in Midland.
Yeah. That's perfect.
It's a great little area. We've got a few neighbors as well who will be doing events. The Cat's Meow will be kicking off their first sale. And, and Essence Candles will be there. Old Town Teaks is around the corner. So it's a nice little area that sometimes gets overlooked.
Well, thank you so much.
And we hope everyone can come out.
Yeah, that sounds like such a great event, and I hope all of you get out and support your local businesses. Thank you for being in our studio today.
Of course.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Now it's time to send things back over to our chief meteorologist, Chase Menendez, for another look at that forecast.